entitled the situation of human rights in Ethiopia, addresses the alarming human rights situation in the country. The draft resolution expresses grave concern on the excessive use of force by the Ethiopian government against peaceful protesters, as well as the arbitrary detention and torture of tens of thousands of civilians. It recognizes that the human rights situation in Ethiopia and the persistent political and economic marginalization of the major ethnic groups and minorities poses serious risk to the security and stability of the country and the region as a whole. It condemns the abuse by the Ethiopian Authority of the anti-terrorism proclamation, the stifling of dissent by the draconian state of emergency, and the lack of meaningful cooperation with regional and international human rights mechanisms. Draft Resolution L.38 calls on the Ethiopian authorities to lift the state of emergency, restore civil and political rights, and respond to the legitimate demands of the Ethiopian people. It further calls on the government to immediately repeal the anti-terrorism proclamation used by the government to silence dissent and release immediately those detained under this laws. Draft Resolution L.38 calls on the Office of High Commissioner for Human Rights to dispatch an independent international mission to investigate violations of fundamental freedoms and widespread abuse committed by the government against civilian protesters in the Amhara and Oromo region, as well as to make recommendations on the way to end impunity and ensure accountability for the crimes committed, including by identifying perpetrators. The permanent mission of Eritrea conducted two informal consultations on L38 in a transparent manner and was engaged constructively with interested delegations. In those engagements, a number of delegations have shown their interest to support the draft resolution, while others requested more time for consultation and coordination among their group. In light of this, and in order to allow delegations more time to consider this initiative, the Eritrean delegation has decided to defer the consideration of the draft resolution L38 on the situation of human rights in Ethiopia in the future session. I thank you, Mr. President.